okay, I was standing up, that's the front of the truck, we're heading that way. I was holding onto a railing here.
Dean came to us and said that he would really like to do his own story.
They're all just having a sort of a laugh like this, oh yeah, no worries. And you sort of, we swerved a little bit, and we go, oh, what the fuck? And then smash.
We're talking about someone who has a very deep emotional sticking point. And I think his story is something that stays with him. The memory stays with him. The smells of that instant stay with him.
So he'd be doing compression.
And I think it's actually for the audience a really clear emotional insight into what it is that we're talking about when we talk about post-traumatic stress.
They have worked out the earlier you can get to it, the better. I took 13, 14 years. To even go see a doctor.
Does that feel like?
Basically, if I can help anyone else, if they're in the audience and they've had it for a couple of years, maybe the wife will slap the guy around and say, let's go get some help.
Well, come on.
That's what you do, you look after your mates.